Ladies and gentlemen, we are just 5 minutes away from the opening celebration of Fast and Furious Supercharged. Please make your way to the stage located in front of the attraction. We are just 5 minutes away from our opening celebration.
Back to the top of the queue again.
Fast and Furious Supercharged is the one ride.
We're actually on the set of Fast and Furious Supercharged.
Fast and Furious is just an epic adventure. It's perfect for a theme park ride.
Fast and Furious is all about adrenaline. It's all about speed. It's all about massive action sequences. So it makes so much sense that now it's a ride.
Although we've been living with these characters for 15 years, it was new territory to create something as immersive as this that the fans of our franchise can actually live through and be a part of.
The Fast and the Furious has the best fans in the world.
I'd love for the fans to feel like they're in it, actually feel like they're part of the storyline.
Everybody wants to live vicariously through all of the characters, through all of the intense action. What better way to feel a part of it than to be on a ride?
You're on a high-speed chase, you know, and you're being threatened, you're being shot at, flamethrowers, drones, guns, crashes.
The action you're seeing, you're actually feeling. We can actually program your vehicle to react and feel everything, so you're totally in the action yourself.
This ride is an amazing thrill ride.
The real feeling of being in a chase, being part of Toretto's team.
Now we're moving.
They're in for a hell of a ride, and they're gonna have fun.
And I'm sure you'll just wanna get off, go back to the top of the queue and queue again.
Fast and Furious Supercharged is the one ride you don't want to miss.
It's all going down at Universal Orlando Resort.
Good evening from Universal Orlando Resort, and welcome to the opening celebration of Fast and Furious Supercharged. I'm Layla Lawrence for the Universal Orlando blog, and we're so glad you've joined us. It's an exclusive party here, but we're your ticket to the action. Tonight, you're going to be treated to an incredible performance by the Extreme Dance Crew, the Academy of Villains. They've been wowing the crowds at Halloween Horror Nights the last few years, and we brought them in tonight just for this party. There's also going to be cars and pyrotechnics, and we'll even be joined by some of the stars from the Fast and Furious franchise. I can't wait! But before that, I've got with me a very special guest. Mike West is an executive producer with a Universal Creative. That's a team of geniuses who come with all the amazing attractions at the park. Mike, thanks for joining us.
Thanks, Leigh. It's great to be here. Glad to be here for the party.
Of course it is. Everyone wants to be here, right? So why did Universal choose to bring this attraction to Universal Studios Florida?
Well, Leigh, Fast and Furious is one of the biggest, most successful franchises in the world, with 8 blockbuster films and a worldwide box office of over $5 billion. And here at Universal, we like to bring the top-name pop culture events to our park and create experiences that guests can only experience at our park. And with Fast and Furious Supercharged, we've done just that. So our guests are going to step right in to an action-packed original story with the film's unique characters standing side-by-side with the superstars that helped create them.
Speaking of which, can you tell us a little bit about a guest experience when they walk into the attraction?
Well, this experience is about guests and their family being able to join the Fast family of Dom and Letty and Mia and Roman and Hobbs on an authentic adventure that's going to put them right into the middle of the action. And there's a lot of action to go around.
Incredible. Now, I've heard this queue line is kind of special. There's something a little bit different that you guys did for this, right?
It is. The queue line is very special. And the experience starts as soon as you enter the secret warehouse headquarters of the crew, and you're immediately surrounded by an assortment of actual props and jam-packed environment with meticulous details and, of course, a lot of cool supercharged cars. And it all leads up to putting the guests right into the film.
That's incredible.
It's going to be a lot of fun.
Yeah, well, you know what? I'm being told they are just about to start the entertainment this evening. So, Mike, thanks so much for being with us. Amazing work the team has done with this one.
Thank you. Let's get supercharged.
Yeah, let's go down to the stage and get this party started.
Good evening to Fast and Furious Supercharged here at Universal Orlando Resort. My name is Scotty B, and I will be your host for the evening. Now, we are standing right here in front of the secret headquarters of some of your favorite members of Dom Toretto's crew. And as you can tell by the lock and chains, well, they're really not into uninvited guests. But tonight, we're all invited to be part of the Fast and Furious family. How does that sound? Are you guys ready to ride along with the Fast crew? Make some noise. Are you ready to ride Fast and Furious Supercharged? Let me hear you scream. Well, don't worry, you all will have a chance to ride it. But to kick off the evening, I'd like to bring up someone very special from Universal Creative to give us a little more insight into making this attraction. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Senior Vice President of Universal Creative, Terry Koo.
Hey, Terry. Good evening, everyone. We are so excited to have you here for the opening celebration of the Fast and Furious Supercharged. This is a great moment for us. First, we wanted this attraction to immerse you in the world of the Fast and Furious films. Authenticity has always been extremely important for us. And from the moment you walk inside this building, you're going to feel what it's like to be part of the Fast family. You're going to see some of the coolest cars that were driven by your favorite characters in the film, such as Dom Toretto's signature muscle car. You're going to see some of the coolest props, like Dom's family's barbecue pit, right there in the queue. Just take a look. And then we were able to have fun with it and bring some of the cool Easter eggs that we peppered throughout the experience. So one of my personal favorite is the cabinet of keys and titles that Dom Toretto has won in all the car races he did through the films. So look out, look for that stuff. And, you know, it was so exciting to work with the film characters, with the actors. Our creative team had the most incredible experience working with them. And you get a chance to ride along with them tonight on this incredible ride. So get ready and enjoy the ride and have a great night.
Thank you, Terry. I'll grab that from you. Thank you so much. All right, ladies and gentlemen. What's that? Sorry, ladies and gentlemen. I just heard there's a high-speed car chase happening nearby. I'll keep you posted on that. I'm sure everything's fine. Now, let's shift into high gear with the hottest dance crew on the streets.
街と様喧騒まみれこの街の演奏玉たまま一度ついておいで世界中魅了するほど見豪華なジャパン一番ジャンプランサーうちらの出番テリヤキボーイズ in the place to be 見せてやろうね
Wow, what a crew. And now, ladies and gentlemen, coming to the stage right now for the superstars from the Fast and Furious franchise. Please welcome Jordana Brewster, who plays Mia Toretto. Chris Ludacris Bridges, also known as Tej Parker. And Tyrese Gibson, you know him as Roman Pierce. Oh, and our final guest of honor ran into a little trouble, but he'll be here soon. So, sorry. What? Who's driving? They're where? Look, it's Vin Diesel.
It's kind of a dream come true for all of us to be able to allow you to experience what it's like for us to film these movies. To be in our shoes, that's the feeling that you're going to have when you enter this ride tonight. You're going to feel what it's like to be a part of our family, the Fast and Furious family. Who wants to be a part of the Fast and Furious family? Who wants to be a part of the Fast and Furious family? And we're so thankful. Can you hold this for a second?
I sure will.
We are so thankful to Universal because of all the detail that they put into this ride. When you walk through this ride, when you experience this ride, you're going to have memories of scenes that you've seen in this franchise that's gonna take you back to those moments that you loved that made this saga what it is. So we, as a Fast family, with my sister on and off screen, Jordana Brewster, my brother, Ludacris, Chris Bridges, Tej, and my other brother, Tyrese Gibson, who plays Roman. You are going to see it with us tonight. You're going to experience with us tonight. We are so happy to have you here. And we want to give a big round of applause to Universal for making it happen. Yay! Who's ready to see this ride? Who's ready to see this ride!
Okay, so I think it's pretty clear that we're very excited to get in here. And Ben is very excited. Are you guys excited out there? All right, so what we have to do next is actually unlock it. So do you have the key?
I don't have a key.
You guys have the key?
We could.
Who's got the key out there? Anybody? I'm just kidding. We've got this fence and this lock wired to this detonator. So Ben, if you would, press the button on the detonator at the end of our countdown, we would be honored. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's count it down from five, ladies and gentlemen, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go!
Oh!
One shot, everything rides on tonight.
No!
Even if I've got 3 strikes, I'ma go for it this moment.
Welcome to the family.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for the Fast family. In just a few minutes, R and I will continue inside Fast and Furious Supercharged. But first, let's grab a few family photos. Make some noise out there, ladies and gentlemen.
Wow, what a way to celebrate the opening of our newest attraction, Fast and Furious Supercharged at Universal Orlando Resort. You can be part of all the excitement with the hashtag FastFuriousRide. Follow us on social for all the latest, and of course, check out the blog. Now let's take a look inside. After all, you are family. See you out there.
Told my mom's not to stress no more. Go hit the Bentley.